Good evening. The Beatles announced that they were splitting up. MASH had just premiered on TV. And Apollo 13 had to abort their mission because of a gas explosion on board. Hence the saying, Houston, we have a problem. The year was 1970, and I was 10 years old. It was also the year that Canada had began to introduce the metric system. It took a whole decade to have it fully transitioned. Mr. Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters, today I would like to talk about my growing up years. The 70s, what an era. The 70s was all about change and wild colors. They were the days of pet rocks. I don't know why we were into pet rocks. All they did was sit there. They didn't do anything. But we were. They were also about mood rings, where they would change colors if you depending on your mood. And they were about water beds. I had my water bed all through the 80s. It was also about crystals and incense. In fashion, it was bell bottoms and psychedelic colored shirts. Long hair for the men, along with the big sideburns. And who could ever forget the elevated shoes? I loved them because they made me feel taller. And we had the wide belt buckles. In politics, we had a Trudeau. Mm-hmm. His name was Pierre. I'm not sure if he ever advocated legalizing marijuana, but he did admit to smoking it. And he was the only prime minister that ever gave the press the finger. U.S. had Nixon, who was forced to resign because of the Watergate scandal. Now, we can't go through the 70s without mentioning the music. From the disco to the hard rock of Aerosmith, Led Zeppelin. A lot of the music is still being played today. We had Elton John with the big glasses, or Pink Floyd's Dark Side of the Moon. And of course, we lost the king, Elvis Presley. Some of my favorites of the era was ABBA and Olivia Newton-John. Always thought she was so pretty. A Marantz stereo with a turntable was the item to have for a teenager. And the bigger the speakers, the better the sound. We enjoyed such TV shows as, of course, MASH, The Brady Bunch, Happy Days, All in the Family with Archie Bunker. There was even a talent show like American Idol. It was called The Gong Show, where if you weren't very good, they would use a large gong to kick you off the show. And we were all glued to our TVs for the miniseries Roots, a story about the horrible slavery that went on decades earlier. Our first video game was a game called Pong. It consisted of two white lines on either side of the TV and a white dot that would just go back and forth, back and forth. The object is to catch the white dot with the lines with a controller on a wired controller to the TV. In 1979, the first VCR came out. It weighed about 50 pounds and only had about a 24-hour timer on it. We had a gas shortage due to it wouldn't be sold to the U.S. which resulted in long lines at the gas stations because they had to ration out the gas. I got my first job in 1975 at the age of 15, selling pop at the grandstand at the London racetrack. My wage was $2.75 an hour, which was not bad for that time, for the, and it being my first job, because the price of gas was only about 70 cents a gallon. And you could get a hamburger, a french fry, and a Coke at McDonald's for under a dollar. That was also the year that the CN Tower was completed. Some of my favorite times of the 70s is when I used to go to the London Fair, equivalent to the X here, where you would go play these games, and you would win prizes like a stretched out Coke bottle but filled with water and coloring, food coloring. I don't know why, but everybody seemed to have them. Or you'd go to the crane game where you would use the crane to try and get prizes. And they used to have cigarette packs in there. We would spend about $5 to get a package of cigarettes. Well, we could have gone to the store and got it for a buck. Seems stupid when we look back at it now, but it was fun then. Ladies and gentlemen, the 70s was so full of interesting things that I just don't have time to talk about them all. I just hope you enjoyed my little trip back to my growing years, the 70s. Thank you.